passion and your vision for the Philippine film industry. I know I told you this so many times, paulit-ulit na ako. You are an amazingly talented human being. I will always be rooting for you, and maraming salamat sa pag-guide mo sa akin sa proyekto.
Queen, yes! She has given this title seven times in the last years, and this year, in spite all the changes she has gone through, she has now managed to once again win that crown all on her own. Her role in A Very Good Girl is certainly out of her comfort zone, yes, but she was able to live out her character perfectly and even made the movie the second top grosser for 2023. Kaya sabay-sabay tayo. Let's all hail our box office queen, the one and only Catherine Bernardo!
Presenting the trophy for the Guillermo Foundation, our engineer Rick Santiago and James Mendoza.
Without A Very Good Girl. So I'd like to thank my Star Cinema family and my ABS-CBN family for entrusting this project to me despite all the challenges. To my bosses and to everyone, maraming salamat po sa tiwala. And I'd like to share this award to Peter San Vargas, my dearest P, our director. From the moment I changed your name in my contacts after you messaged me, I knew we would get along. I admire your hunger, your passion, and your vision for the Philippine film industry. I know I told you this so many times, paulit-ulit na ako. You are an amazingly talented human being. I will always be rooting for you, and maraming salamat sa pag-guide mo sa akin sa proyekto to. Also, I'd like to share this award to Ms. D, Ms. Dolly De Leon, of course. My fellow Aries, working with you has been a highlight in my career. Thank you so much for being with me in this journey. Philo wouldn't be the same without Molly. And Kat wouldn't be the same without Ms. D. You will always have my respect. I miss you so much. Maraming salamat sa experience, sa learnings, but most of all, thank you for the friendship. Sorry, mamilistahan ako sa isa-isahin ko lang sila. And to everyone, of course, who made this film possible. The cast, our staff, our crew, our DOPs, Noel Terhanki, our talented and hardworking writers headed by Ate Carmi Raimundo, our producers, Leo Marie, thank you so much for the never ever ending guidance. I'm sharing this award in behalf of all of you. This is a win for all of us. And to the fans! Thank you so much for allowing me to explore a different genre and still having my back no matter what happens. I never felt a hesitation. You've always trusted my career decisions. And hindi nyo alam kung gano'n yun ka-importante sa akin, so salamat sa pag-iintindi. And of course, to Guillermo Awards, thank you so much for this incredible honor. Maraming salamat po. When the movie was released, we were still recovering from the pandemic. It was such a challenging time for the industry. We didn't know kung yung ginawa namin would be enough to encourage the people to go back to the cinemas again. We didn't know if the audience would be ready for something new, something out of the box like A Very Good Girl. but you all surprised us and you all delivered. Higit pa po dun yung binigay nyo at maraming maraming salamat. Sabi nga ni Philo, you guys are murderers because you killed it. Maraming salamat na unti-unti na pabalik natin yung mga tao sa sinihan at ang laking bagay ng A Very Good Girl doon. AVGG is a project that will always be close to my heart because of what it represents. A brave material about powerful women. It's about women who are not afraid to go after what they want and to fight for what is right. Hanggang sa matapos po namin i-film ito, yung mga lessons na iniwan sa akin ito, I will be bringing them to my heart and to my life. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng lessons. And lastly, I'd like to acknowledge my fellow actors and the people behind the camera who share the same passion and goal. We are celebrating so many wins tonight. And this moment is proof that together we can keep the Philippine cinema alive. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Folks, ano na tayo? Center.